Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna walking through how to delete recently played on Spotify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute it. So as you can see, here is my Spotify open in my laptop, and if I clicking on home page, and here we can see a section named recently played. So if I click on see all, and here we will see our all the recent played artists or music. But if I want to delete any artist or any music from this recently played section, if I right click on it, here we can see no option to delete. And if I open any music from here, and if I click on the three dot icon, also here we can't see any option to delete or remove from recent playlist. So the option was before, but now the option is not available in Spotify. So we can delete or remove any music or artist from our recently played session. So if you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.